Think you could walk in for an easy two?
Guess again.
Think you can kick that bank? I face up so hard, back and over and over and over again. Think you can keep me off the glass? I'll throw it down and put back and get this whole place on the field.
You think it's gonna be a sunny day? I'm gonna make it rain. Think you can keep up with me?
That's what I thought.
We dominate.
We run.
We protect.
We own the paint.
This is our house.
Whose house? My house. Whose house? My court. My house.
To be honest, it doesn't matter. I'm 6'6". In my head, in my heart, I'm 6'10". So I'm always hungry. I'm hungrier than the next man. So I'm always gonna outwork someone. Outwork the next man. That's how I feel.
I'm coming home, tell the world I'm coming home, let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday, I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes, I'm coming home,
tell the world. Here's Kibi, the local town kid, puts it up off the glass and in.
Great.
Making his third consecutive start, the Ottawa native, Eric Kibi.
Yeah, absolutely. So exciting that Kibi's starting. Started the last two, put up 10 points in both games, showing Coach Jackson what he can do, has shown so much growth all season, and it's very nice. He's getting a home start tonight. That's got to be so exciting for him in his home. Elias.
We are. We're about to get going. And the tip is won by Kibi, of course.
Knocked out to Okori. Down low to Okwandu. Kibi with a huge block!
Kibi is a man possessed.
Anderson finds Rose for the easy layup.
Kibi giving up at least 6 or 7 inches on Charles Okwandu. Gets up and beats him at the summit. What a block. Man, I love this guy.
Check this out. Trouble again.
Tom, Tubbs to Tubbs, Gulf to Kibi.
He drives, finds Kibi, and he throws it down!
Back-to-back dunks by...
Gets that one swatted.
Oh,
clock. Johnson trying to get into the paint. He battles in his man. He does. Puts it back for Kibi. Kibi with the easy two.
I was just going to comment.
He's going to take Holden head on. It's pushed over, and it's in for Kibi.
Tough job, right? Again.
Drives. Two on the shot clock. One. Gets it off.
And a rebound here.
Kibi finds top under the basket.
Wow, what can you say about Eric Kibi? He's been the most valuable player here for Ottawa. He made that play happen as he's done so all night long.
Yeah, definitely a lot of the recovery.
Kibi on the drive, puts it up and in.
Rebound, Kibi put back.
Yes.
William Jr. pokes that out from underneath.
Eric Kibi is just one of my favorite players to watch. He's just relentless on the offensive glass. He tries so hard to...
Oh, no.
For the defensive rebound.
Crouch, the chance to take the lead. Kibi ties the game with the jam.
Gets his bucket to drop.
Trying to look for a little bit of momentum in their own end. Kibi puts it up. Easy lay-in. Right down the middle. Four on the shot clock now.
Johnson, he's going to take it himself. Now kicks to Anderson. Deep three. Rims out. Rebound Kibi. He gets the putback.
You just love the effort from Kibi. He is just all over the offense.
Anderson,
Anderson adding to his league leading in defensive rebounds. Kibi got it. Great find by Ryan Anderson.
Council all the way to the hole, but swatted away by Kibi. By Bain, so this is going to be an interesting matchup. Kibi gathers the rebound off the second one on both ends, tipping another three ball. That one's too strong, and Kibi. Yes, exactly. Crouch. Crossover dribble, goes inside, finds Kibi. Kibi goes up with the left hand, gets it to go around the rim by the Ottawa Skyhawks. Here's Zabas, floater, no good. Kibi goes up, climbs the ladder, and grabs that rebound.
Anderson, he's gonna run the floor, lays it in, no! Kibi there to clean up the trash. Finds Hannibal inside, he tries to go to Kibi, finds him, yes!
Kibi is a workhorse down low. I thought that was a... He's playing at a high level. Mississauga is a different team. Watch out now, Kibi.
Kibi on the run against the pass from Crouch.
All the way, finds Kibi inside, and Kibi lays it. That's right, he finds Baines once again. Baines attacks all the way to the hole. No good, but Kibi's there to clean it up with a tip. Yeah.